Hello and welcome back to Ali Mac Mechanical. I'm going to try and work this screw out here. I'm set it on timing, so it's just a case of heating that screw up and turning it off. I have got it marked, it's marked dead in there. So I think it's going to take some heat to actually get that off. I don't blow myself up. You can see that. I've got that screw turned out now. It's just started to rain here. Excuse me.
Hi there.
We're heads off now. I'm sorry I had to turn the camera off there because I needed to take the top off the mag. And get Tina to help me to take the mag off, but that's the old coil off now. Ready for the new one to go on. I'm going to clean it up a bit before I put the new one on. I'm going to clean up around the spindle on that. I'm just going to clean it up on that shaft as well. Just make sure it's nice and... Oily it, wanna harm it. Can just bear with me.
Time, dude.
Right.
I only do it once. You get it? I can't run it for too long. I'll run it. I'll fill the carb up with petrol and oil. Eh? Aye. I know. You can switch it off just now. I'll cut back to you in a couple of minutes. I'm just going to fill the carb with some two-stroke. This is, I believe, a 20-to-1 mix. So I'm going to fill the carb. Throttle was open wide there. Pause that again. Well, the answer to that, guys, is that it runs with a new coil and that on it. I'm probably going to have to clean the carburetor and that on it, so I'll do that at another stage. I mean, it's getting on to 4 o'clock here, but I'm sure you've seen it. I'll edit it for you so that you can actually see it running. I've just been injecting petrol into the carb, and I had to inject some petrol down the pipe. It's not the right pipe for it, but it's got a good strong spark on it now anyway. A couple of wee jobbies I need to do on it. Clean it is one of them, but it is running there now anyway. The wipac coil seems to have sorted it. There's definitely a good spark in it anyway. So if you like this episode of the Seagull 40 Plus, give us a thumbs up. Right. Cheers, guys, and we'll see you all in the next one.